But I have to say that I would like to give you all condolences. But in the same time, I'd like to actually congratulate all of you. We are very fortunate to live at a time that to see and to touch and to feel a man like Soleimani. And we hope and we pray and we work hard to make sure that there will be many, many more Qasem Soleimanis. We inspire to become like him. We inspire and we are jealous of his shahadat, and we want the same thing for ourselves and for our loved ones, because that's the best thing that could happen to us.